We also heard from CAIR, the Council on American-Islamic Relations. They posted on X, "We strongly condemn the mob of pro-Israel extremists that violently attacked students at the anti-genocide UCLA encampment. Last night, we called on local and national political leaders to do the same." So again,